Welcome to the Center County Recycling and Refuse Authority. My name is Amy Scher, and I'm the education coordinator here. I want to take you all around our facility. We're going to go to our interpretive center, which is a green building made from all recycled materials. Then we're going to go to the transfer station and see a bunch of trash. We smash it, we load it onto trucks, and we send it to the landfill. Then we're going to go to our recycling center, where you're going to see a bunch of recycled materials. We sort it, we bale it, we load it onto trucks to send to the recycling center. So I can't wait, so follow me! This is our interpretive center that was built back in 2001. It was constructed using many materials that you recycle at home. Our walls are made from recycled newspaper, the countertops from recycled plastic, the lighting fixtures from recycled aluminum, and the floor from recycled tires. Our model landfill shows where your trash ends up after you throw it away. Day after day, trash is placed in the landfill and covered. You can see the many layers of the landfill. It takes about 30 years to fill one landfill. This is the transfer station. Once you throw your trash away, the trash truck picks it up and brings it here. They dump the trash from their trucks onto the transfer station floor. We then smash and compact the trash so it can be loaded onto tractor trailers to be driven to its forever home, the landfill. We smash, compact, and load about 400 tons of trash a day to be taken to the landfill. That is enough to fill 18 tractor trailer trucks each day. We also collect scrap metal for recycling at the transfer station. The metal is also smashed and compacted, but does not go to the landfill. It goes to a recycling center to be made into new metal. The recycling processing facility is a very busy place. We collect curbside recycling from over 27,000 households in Center County, 800 businesses, and over 100 recycling drop-off containers. All of the recycling is stored here. The recycling is then placed onto a belt where it is hand-sorted into many different categories. We sort plastic, metal, glass, paper, and cardboard. We have to make sure to take any contamination out while sorting. Once the material is sorted, it is baled. The bales are then loaded into tractor trailers to be sent to recycling centers to be made into new material. This bale of aluminum contains about 50,000 cans. Here are some of our bales of plastic and cardboard. We can fit 39 of these bales onto a tractor trailer. Once the bales arrive at the recycling center, the material is made into all different products. We also recycle additional items at our facility, like electronics. Wood waste, vinyl siding, and tires. Thank you so much for coming on a tour of the Center County Recycling and Refuse Authority. I hope you had fun and learned a lot too. Did you know that a typical fifth grade class weighs about 2,000 pounds or one ton? That costs about $75 to dispose of at our facility. Now that same fifth grade class, if they were aluminum, would be worth about $1,500. So remember, recycle at home, recycle at school. You can slow the fill of our landfills. You can save energy. You can keep people like me employed. So remember, reduce, reuse, recycle. Have a great day, and thank you so much.